Hi everyone. So I've changed my outfit, doing the same setup but talking about a different subject. So I just want to say it's now October 2020, and for everybody under the current climate, which I don't even want to use the C word, under the current climate it's been tough for everybody. But the most important thing is to try and switch off from technology and read a book. I know it's very old school. I recommend reading The Law of Attraction, The Secret. It's got many different names. And the book that I'm reading is pretty much about how to attract success into your life. And I've been practicing it throughout my life, but I've only really just this year got to grips with it. So I just want to say, if you read on Kindle or you are reading it like I do on my phone, you know, sometimes you don't want to carry a big thick book around with you. But if you're reading or you're listening to an audio reading of it, what you want to do is switch off from communicating with people so they don't interrupt. So it's okay if you read a book on your technology, but try to focus, which is really difficult because we've all got busy lives and 24/7 we want to stay connected and all of that, which is what I do. So I create content digital for my website, and I can do that for other people too, which in the future I'll probably do working from home. But I work a fashion job and I'm an entertainer, so I've got enough hours of the day to keep busy professionally with using all of my skill set. So anyway, what I try and do when I'm this busy, effectively it's like having two careers. I'm an entertainer, but you don't do the filming every day, you don't work as a model every day. So as a human Barbie, I'm a human Barbie fashionista, and I work a London fashion job, and I've done so many different jobs over the years. And what happens is you just got to hustle like everyone else. You've got to have more than one stream of income or one career. You've got to have two or three little careers going on at the same time. This is quite commonplace now with the young generation. So what do you do when you're hustling, when you're very busy, to switch off? Well, what I've been doing this year, and I really recommend it, is to meditate, even if it's 5 minutes a day. I think I've got hair there, but it doesn't matter. Meditate 5 minutes a day and center yourself so that when you leave the house, or when you go to sleep, or when you wake up, you are centered. Now, you're not going to be centered 24 hours a day when you've got a busy career like moi. Mm-hmm. But you can practice it so that if you're on a train going into London, or in the car, maybe not in the car because you've got to focus on your driving, wherever you are, if you want to switch off from your stressful lifestyle, you meditate and you breathe, bringing from the tail up to the pineal gland, and think of this high vibration. And I've been following Dr. Joe Dispenza, and he has helped, his videos have helped me enormous to reach this euphoria, which only lasts for like minutes once you attain it, but you never forget where you've got. So you always want to practice it, and hence why you can get into the habit of meditation. You can literally learn to do it in the rush hour, and that's what I do. But it's very difficult. Now, one of the other books, which is how I started this video, one of the books that I've been learning about over the years is The Secret, The Law of Attraction, How to radiate a positive frequency that you can maintain, especially when life gives you challenges, so you don't come out of this like frequency, which is your vibration. So you've got to practice putting healing love on negative energy all the time, even if you don't want to, and you're like, and I've conquered that this year. I've been fighting my inner demons for so long over the years that I found this happy place. I am Barbie. And so when you read the life coaching books on how to center yourself, how to meditate, and how to maintain your vibrational frequency of positive vibes only, what you do, you're reading, you're vibrating the frequency without knowing it. So whatever you're reading, however challenging it might sound like a second language, you are tuning into the frequency. So it's like a radio wave where it goes, and one day it's going to go, and you're going to tune into the frequency, which is what I've learned to do, and it's just so powerful. And if that's one message I can give in today's video, it's read up on the law of attraction, because it really works, and you've just got to maintain it. And then feel sorry and feel pity. Not pity, but you know what? hate. Just see it for what it is. Dismiss it within seconds. Bounce it back like a tennis ball. Here you go. Have that back because you ain't giving it to me. Oh, yeah. So, I recommend the book, and I can't remember the name of it, which is by Jerry and Esther Hicks. Now, or Abraham Hicks. Why am I saying Jerry when it's probably because of my numerical undername dyslexia? It always comes like that to get me. Like I'll think of the number six and I'll see the number six, but then I'll write the number five. Oops, got to check it. So I'll probably put some links below so that I don't ruin my whole video. Yeah, meditation, center yourself and just radiate and visualize success before it happens. When you've got the emotion attached, say you've got the joy, the emotion attached to the thought, what I call a download from the universe, that's what you're gonna attract because you feel it, you think it, feel it, believe it, and you are it. So you practice being successful before you're successful. You practice being who you wanna be before you get there. You know, some people say fake it till you make it. Kind of like, yeah, but not fake it. You've got to be vibrationally accurate in what you want with intention. The intent has got to be there. The thought, the download comes to you when you've got the emotion of joy, of success, money, fortune, fame, whatever you want to do. You want to be leader in what you do. Visualize it. And that's how I've been successful throughout my life. And that's how I maintain success, is because I know that it's going to happen. It's not if, it's when. And you've got to really believe in yourself quietly when you're alone in your darkest moments, and the universe will reward you because the universe already knows the downloads it's going to give you for your lifestyle. So it's coming up to 7 minutes. Bye guys, thanks for watching my video, bye.